I'm a little bit late because a lot of people that show up will welcome you two to the Community Charity Airshow here in Brantford, Ontario. First time doing this airshow here in Brantford, and let's get this thing going. This is my intro video right now, which kind of sucks because I waited a little bit too long. A lot of people here on a Wednesday, the PBY Canso and the Douglas DC-3 from the Canadian Warplane Heritage Museum are up. The Stobarts are there. There's been some technical issues with the Canada 150 CF-18 Hornet demo team, but they're arriving within 15 minutes. Two Trojans here, Trevor Ruff, Rudy Gord Price, the Great War Flying Museum, and Danny Richey's Box Strike Master. The show's about to begin, guys, so sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy the stream of videos. Should be a ripper. We'll get some close-ups right now, and we'll move off into the show. Airplanes know so much about. Thanks again, guys, and let's do this.
It is time to get things started. We're going to kick things off in just a couple of minutes right after this DC-3 drowns me out.
You guys got the English
flag.
No, we
are not the thrill seekers.
We are
single people that want to do something different. And as I like to say, you give yourself a commitment and you do it. And that's exactly what every skydiver does. And then it's like anything else, you get bitten by it and then you never let it go out of your body. You'll have to get your face.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I see a Canada flag up there, a very great big Canada flag coming into the drop zone. With that, I'll ask you to please remove your headdress and stand on the plane of Canada.
Oh, look at this one.
Thank you. called kickers, and as they flew over the British Army in need of supplies, they would kick them out the back door. Coming from you right now is the PBY, the Canso. This airplane flew the North Atlantic in World War II, looking for German U-boats. All those wings are full of gas. They carry 22 hours worth of gas. It's an airplane also made famous. Hours and was awarded, the whole crew was awarded $240,000. Not bad for a 78-year-old airplane.
No kidding, and it's a beautiful 78-year-old airplane. Now in that aircraft is Steve McIntosh. Steven Powell, am I saying that right?
Yeah,
Powell. He produced Matt Lundy, Grant Miller, Ralph Hamilton, flying the DC-3 here in the Canso. We've got John McGlynn, Mike Bella, Richard, you call him Moose?